Namaste, my name is Dr. Amit and I'm going to talk to you about biosynthetic hair transplant in this video. The use of fibers from Biofiber company or Nido company, which is from Japan, allows us amazing alternatives to hair transplant, and I'm going to talk to you about this revolutionary technology which allows you to do a hair transplant without using your own hair. So keep watching and make sure you watch this video right till the end. Now, so I'll discuss about biosynthetic fibers in a few headings. What is biosynthetic fibers? What are the indications? What are the problems? What are the advantages? How is it done? What are the various options that we have? And what is the longevity? What are the complications? And what you should know as a patient before doing biofibers. So first, what are biofibers? Biofibers or biosynthetic hair fiber are fibers which are created in the labs. Commonly there are two brands. One is from Italy, which is called Biofiber, and second is from Japan, which is called Nido. Now these are synthetically created single fibers or triplet fibers which come in packets, and we can take as many as we want and we can transplant wherever we want. In fact, a very large number of women today undergo synthetic hair transplant because they don't want to use their own hair and they want immediate results. I'm going to talk to you about that very soon. So once we decide about using biofibers, who are the patients who must do biofibers and why should they do biofibers? So these are the patients, one, where they don't want to use their donor hair. They say we want a transplant but we don't want to use donor hair. Two, they want quick results. There's a party next week, there's an engagement next week, there's a wedding next week. I want hair today. I can't wait for 1 year. So these are the second kind of people. Third, patients who have had hair transplants and want increase in density. So they don't want to do another transplant but want in between density increase, easily can be done with biofibers. Fourth, you are wearing a wig. The problem is you can't style your hair with a wig. You can't take your hair up with a wig. You want the freedom to do your hair styling. These are the patients in which we can recreate a hairline. In front of the wig, we can create a new hairline, and it gives them a lot of freedom to decide their new hair style. Fifth, hair transplant patients who have had miserable results, don't have donor area left for another transplant, and are desirous of a good new look. Sixth, women. Many women today, we suggest them to do biofibers because of fast results and amazing looks after a hair transplant using biofiber. I talked to you about the two brands, Biofibers and Nido. Which is better? Well, they're almost the same. In my mind, there is no difference between the two. Nido has better, if I can put it in words, it has better ability to stay there. It fixes itself much better. But over a long term, I've not seen any difference between Nido or Biofibers. Marginally, Nido fibers are a little more thick. So they give slightly blacker look, but unfortunately, currently they are not available in India. How is biofibers done? The biofiber procedure. Ideally, there should be a test patch of around 200 follicles, and 2 to 3 weeks later, then we do the complete procedure. It is done under local anesthesia. You don't need any break. Come from your office, spend a few hours with us, do the biofiber, and you can go back to office immediately with an entirely new look. No swelling, no painkillers, no downtime at all. That's a huge advantage of biofibers. How many can we implant? We can implant any amount, from 100 to 10,000, any amount that you want. What are the advantages? First, immediate results, fast procedure, no downtime, no pain, no cut, no trimming of hair. What are the problems of biofibers? One, they are synthetic, they don't grow. They cannot grow. So if you accidentally cut them, too bad, they could grow. Second, every year 20 to 25% of the fibers will fall. So you need to keep coming back to us every year, once a year, for replenishing those fibers which have fallen. Three, very rarely they may cause allergic reactions, but we test them with a test patch before doing the larger procedure. Now you've broadly understood about the biofibers. And if you're interested in knowing more about biofibers, please talk to Mike. Because we want to make sure that if you are suffering from a hair loss problem and you are desirous of new looks? Why fibers may just be the answer. Please know, a very large number of celebrities have undergone biofiber transplant. And some of the biggest names in Bollywood industry have done biofibers. It is safe, very effective, very fast, and it has the potential to give you a head full of hair. So all the best in your search for a hair restoration, and do give us an opportunity to help you further. Once again, my name is Dr. Amit. I'm a plastic surgeon. We're based out of Delhi, Gurgaon, and we also operate in Mumbai.